Haley, are you ready to start interviewing a Professor McGonagall's peer for your presentation? I have been thinking about it quite a bit and I'm eager to get started. Well, I think it's a brilliant way to learn more about Professor McGonagall. And will really help you prepare for her special recognition at the Teacher Appreciation Celebration. Thanks, Penny. I appreciate your support. But it's a lot of responsibility. I need to get my presentation right. You will. What do you think is the most important thing to talk about so far? She seemed really excited by chess and what we can learn from it. I could definitely mention that. Professor McGonagall is so smart. I'm sure playing against her will be an exciting challenge and very educational. That's two things I have to figure out. My next chess move and how to build my presentation. Talking to the other professor is a brilliant start. I'm just not sure which ones would be the best to interview. There are so many choices and not a lot of time. Maybe it would help to go over the options. I think it might. Let's do it.
What's dinner?